The father of Kentucky's Secretary of State will face prison time. A jury found Jerry Lundrigan guilty on 10 counts involving campaign finance crimes.
The Beshears are part of Frankfurt's corrupt culture, too. Andy appointed one of Steve Beshear's political allies as his top aide in the Attorney General's office. This Beshear crony ended up in prison for taking bribes and funneling the dirty money into Andy's campaign. Scandal and the Kentucky Democrats. It's all in the family.